face to head, so one card over, so one card reverse. So all cards face up, except for one card which is face down, which is what I predict. Okay, I'm going to use all of you like that. But, some of you might have seen me do this trick before at the Get Club, if you've done this one. I'm going to throw it to Si, catch it back. Okay, now we've got a choice between red and black. Which one do you want?
Red.
Okay, what do you do? Just look around and see if we want to throw that paper ball to. So he's chosen red, so.
Yeah.
Don't hurt him. So red has been chosen, so that leaves us with the hearts of diamonds. Which suit would you like?
I have to pick hearts or diamonds?
Yeah.
Hearts every time.
Oh no,
diamonds.
Diamonds. Diamonds.
Sorry, I'm just trying to shake it up for you
there. Diamonds. Come diamonds. On. Yeah. Right, diamonds, okay, that's fair enough. Now, when you look out of the mirror, throw it to the most handsomest bloke you can see this week. Except for me, obviously.
No pressure. No pressure on catching this.
Come on,
come on.
Now before we carry on, Barry, we've not set this up. You know, there's nothing going on between you and me. That came out wrong, didn't it?
Well, wouldn't say that.
No, we didn't prepare anything before this happened, right? So you know nothing. No idea what I was doing. Okay, so diamonds. So, we're going to need a value of the card. So, what's that, high card or low card or middle?
I want a middle.
Middle.
Card.
So, that's between 3 to 7. Do you want to throw it to someone else and we'll try and get the value?
It's the Argos game.
I
can't catch. I know. Hey!
So that leaves us with 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, which one do you like?
7.
7. So 7 of diamonds is what we picked, right? Now, I've been holding this deck the whole time. You know what, I should have let someone else hold this little one. I've been holding this deck the whole time. I've been, you know, I've not been tampering with it. So 7 diamonds, okay? Right, what we'll do, I'll do this very slowly, right? Remember I turned one card over. In fact, I'll do it right here. Everyone can see this, right?
Yes.
One card actually turned over, right? And all the cards are face up, right? Everyone can see that?
Yeah.
So 7 of diamonds. About am I close? 8 of diamonds. Okay, I think I'm going to have to redeem that one.
I think
is that connection must have?
I know, yeah. I cocked it up psychically.
Seriously, I think I'm going to have to do that one, but still, never mind. So we still won. That was close, so one off away. One off away. One off away. So there's still a psychic thing going on there.